y'all still with me? Pax?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
Whoa. Now this is interesting.
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We need it last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done rickety-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found. We got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this. Oh, welcome to Special Activities Division.
What just happened?
I think my retirement just got postponed. That's what just happened. Again.
Special Activities Division? Hell fucking yes!
Olivia.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Whoa, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters span. That way.
McGuire's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are McGuire's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
No, wait, wait, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
McGuire is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. McGuire must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Got it. Glitter engage. Make it count.
Alive. What's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out.
I told you no.
Okay. Maybe we want to find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shit, Bird. I'm just doing my job.
Okay. See, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch camera. This side of
it. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. It's someone interested in a choir, I guess.
Everybody out. We walk.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah. Sure we will.
Whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider.
We need to keep moving if we want to find a wire.
I'd thought of that.
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire when ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Fire when ready. Fucking aim, Marlo. Area clear.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in a cowboy hat?
cowboys. The cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas cowboys go to war every Sunday.
Let's just find a wire, okay? There are enemy mortars pointing that way. Preston, get back here.
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Trap's clear.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
So here we are in Bolivia. Haggard, you live pretty close to the Mexican border. Do you actually speak Spanish?
I do indeed.
I'm impressed.
I do indeed. It's my second language. What's your first?
All right, Haggard, go on and speak me some of that Spanish, big boy.
You guys wish you'd hear me. It's more.
Get into the river!
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.